don't you mind the stolen style? Your voice is in the background of my visions. Company symbol, I see, haven't seen you in a while, but how proud of me you'll be when you listen. They stole from me a stellar key to the deep recess beneath, every possibility of speech forgotten. Like naval metal, ironclads on a white and bloody wet warpath, the sea life becomes dead weight and starts its rotten. When my parents die, I hope some things die with them. Like the rent-free space that their old parents live in, where they'd plant the fear of God in all things forbidden. May it leak into the soil and be rewritten. A few thousand towering great oak trees where prehistoric eyes take a heavy sigh in their failure to instruct us. It speaks to me in history like when 3 million innocent people died under the guise of sacrifice and justice. When the rapturous new wave melts my eyes along with those I've known my whole life, may they burst and join the sludge that is my family. A horrific bodily genocide that can't hope to be romanticized. There's nothing I can say to ease the gravity. When my friends all die, I hope some things die with them. Like the weight of death before they calm their inhibitions. Bring them back to life with time machines and ribbons. May whatever higher power deem them forgiven. In the future when I'm newer and you're letting go my heart, out to pasture like a dancer who knows nothing of the art. Let it change or wait or fade or anything it has to do. Think of it like a cosmic ugly duckling coming out the womb. When I die, I hope that several things die with me. Like the mental byproducts that pose as litany. Or maybe they make history and outlive me. And I'll go on for as long as they'll permit me.